I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
I was put in charge of Radio Marco. Our hope was to contact...